single and married. Single and married Ramkumar.
Hello Toastmasters, and all guests, and class chair. Good afternoon all. Single and married. Friends, who are single over here? Don't worry my dear friends, single is not a status. It is the word that describes a person who is strong enough to live and enjoy the life without depending on others. Being a bachelor and really single. Yes guys, now the trend is changing. Because we cannot assume all the bachelors are really singles. One of my friend who is a bachelor still, and he has Amita, Aishwarya, Preeti, Saranya. Yeah, four girlfriends. Believe me, I was single. I was so single, even a female mosquito was not biting me. I used to go to shopping malls on weekends along with my friends. Being a gang of singles, we get jealous on the other married guys who used to come with their beautiful wife. We could not tolerate and we passed comments on those guys. As if we all look like a mixture of Salman Khan, Shah Rukh Khan and Amir Khan. We pass comments like this, but we will never think about ourselves. As a bachelor, whenever we get a chance to see a beautiful girl along with her beautiful mom, we will never discriminate. We will treat both the daughter and mom equally. Nanga, kannukuttiyum paapom, pasumaattiyum paapom. Bachelors and married guys also. Anybody disagree with this? Great. One day, I went for shopping along with my friend who was an innocent like me. We knew nothing about girls. We saw there was a great offer going on for branded jeans at Big Bazaar. We went and looked around. We found there was a buy one get one offer for going for Levi's jeans. We were so happy and started searching for the size. And yes, I got the right size. Went to the child room and when I started wearing it, I found it was not even crossed my knees. Then I struggled to remove it. I came out of the trial room. There was a sales girl who came closer to us and asked, "Sir, how can I help you, sir?" I replied, "Ma'am, my pant size is 30. I tried this, but it is not fit to me." She controlled her laugh and replied, "Sir, this is for women." Believe me, I don't know how to react at that moment. There were two other girls who started laughing at me. My friend also started laughing at me. That guy was escaped because his pant size was 34, which he didn't get that right. Started kidding me, which I never cared about. My wife and mom were chatting like daughter and mom. By seeing their warm relationship, I was very much happy. But as days passed, the cold war between them started. As long as my wife is along with my wife in the hall, she will be looking that polite. The moment she gets into the bedroom and closes the door, the mother goddess calling to become Bhatragali. God and asked, "Oh God, why this is happening to me? I don't know how to manage. Please save me." Now the God is laughing at me and telling, "Idarku thane aasi pattai Balakumara." Yes, arguing with your wife is just like a boxing match in which your wife is a Mariko and you are a punching bag. You cannot get knocked out. You stand there, go on, get punches. But now I'm completely domesticated. I don't argue with my wife anymore. Whenever, when my wife talks about my mom, I used to share a poem by praising her in that. Whether she understood my poem or not, she loved it because she knew it, that I would have praised her in that. The same way one day, she opened her complaint book. I said this poem. Manchar Mediyum, Madhulir Mudham, Punchumin Mediyum, Kovit Padayidam, Sang Perthum, Kuriya Mukkum, Kaya Kundalum, Kondavaladini, Yen Kanmani. Fellow Toastmasters, those who doesn't know Tamil, please don't worry. I don't know, my wife understood this or not. But after listening this, she came to me and asked, "Baby, come and look at me. she has that doubt. Okay. I know, nothing is true. But Ravithakki, poyna alagu, illaya? I said, yes baby, you look that beautiful. Whenever she's happy, she calls me baby. I don't know in which angle I'm looking like baby. I don't know how to refuse her belief. Still, friends, there are some pickle moments in marriage life. Whenever I start the office, my wife brings my lunch back till the door and sends me off. One day, when she set up me, she asked, baby, our neighbor Ray used to kiss his wife before he leave the office. Why didn't you do that? After listening this from my wife, I was very much happy and eagerly I asked, baby, I'm really happy to do so, but will she agree? She gave a hit on me. Nowadays, I'm bringing my wife for shopping and I could see the same gang of singles over there who stare at us and I could read their mind was, what comment they will pause on me? Because life is a circle, right? Thank you all.